Govinda refuses Salman's film. Salman Khan, who's known to have a heart of gold in the film industry, may have received a shock when his good friend Govinda refused to do his film. Superstar Salman Khan is all set to produce Mahesh Manjrekar's Marathi film Shikshanacha Aitsa Gho. In Hindi, Salu asked his longtime friend Govinda to play a role in the film, which Govinda flatly refused. Reportedly, that role is being offered to Paresh Rawal. Now Salman will be playing a cameo in the film. Salman has gone on record saying, "I approached Govinda, but he refused it seriously. For the last 3 years, I have been after Govinda to do the film, but he said that he didn't like the film. It's quite a shock as Salman helped Govinda through Govinda's life lows and also casted him in Partner when Govinda was going through a lull in his career."